Over the years, history has been created and records broken in the Sudirman Cup. Here's our take on the essential numbers you need to keep track of with regards to this biennial tournament.
Stands 80 centimetres tall. It's made of 22 carat gold-plated solid silver, and the body of the cup, as you can see, in the form of a shuttlecock, and is surmounted by a replica of the Borobudur temple on the top. Japan had never even reached the semi-final of the Sudirman Cup. Tomorrow, they will contest the final. China, for a 10th time, they will lift the prestigious trophy, a 6th consecutive title. Sudirman Cup without dropping a match throughout the entirety of the competition. Such is their dominance. China are champions once more. 8th time that China will lift the Sudirman Cup. The World Mixed Team Championships.
See, he's been down, he's clearly pushing.
And the moment of victory. I'm the world number one, says Lin Dan. And this time, the victory for the World and Olympic champion. China retain the Sudirman Cup. How fitting that it is the two-time Olympic champion, Lin Dan, who wins the third match. The moment of victory. The moment when Korea, for a fourth time in the Sudirman Cup history, become World Mixed Team Champions. 14-year wait is over.